emergency disrupt system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 10 minutes. The option to override